strong I, and then your tenor says, hey, I'm here too. I'm bound for the promised land, okay? So I want to hear some strong entrances, and we're just going to read through on till the end, okay? Oh, that's right. This is our thing.
Thank you.
hear the person that you were thinking of? No. And this could be, did you hear, so you didn't hear them. You couldn't hear anything. Did you hear that part a little bit better at least? Yeah, you heard that part a little bit better? Awesome. So what part were you thinking of? What person, what part of that person is? The base section? Okay. Now, middle section. Did you hear the part that your person was in? Can you tell me what part that was? Bases? Ooh, so there's obviously an inconsistency because one can hear and one couldn't. So, bases. Let's see. Top row in the middle. What's your name?
Diego.
Wow, I'm sorry. My ears are bad. Diego, did you hear the person, the part of the person that you chose? Yeah, you heard them pretty well? Okay. So, what I want us to do is, thank you guys for your input. I really appreciate that you guys can hear a little bit better. Some people can't, so what that could possibly mean is that maybe we were singing our part a little too loud, or we weren't listening enough, because this probably wasn't just one person who heard, because I know there were some times where I didn't hear enough bass, there were times where I didn't hear enough tenor. So let's try to get a more consistent sound. But this time, I'm going to start a little bit farther. Let's start at measure 17, where you guys split, the first time you guys split. So that is page 4, bottom system. I'm going to make it there. Make it quiet. Eyes and I'll see now.
Minute.
Oh, okay. So let's try going to 17, and we're going to run it all the way through.